So, had any luck?
Aye, it's all shards. The roof came down on it.
No, that can't be. Show me. No. Oh, no, 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 no. Impossible.
Apparently it's not. So, what about my pay?
You'll get it.
Maybe you're just wrong, and this goddamn crystal was never in here in the first place. Ever thought of that?
It is here. Let's keep looking.
All right, all right. We have all the time in the world, don't we?
There you are. So? Doesn't surprise me. What exactly? Huh. Interesting. I suppose those were glimpses into nearby reality strands. The crystal enhanced your gaze and let you perceive elements of other eventualities in this one. The Shari? Yes. Of course. And I asked her for help instead of you, which would have been my plan if she weren't... Well... Let's not talk about it. That we still haven't caught her killer is driving me insane. I did. Ah, I see what you're getting at. You're drawing conclusions about my personality because of this. It is. I don't know what the Yuzlan from the other reality went through, but it's likely that he was quite different from me. Either way, no need to be afraid of me. Now, the Shari. Yes. And I asked her for help instead of you. Thank you. Fascinating. Either way, we did what we came here for. Here, I found this further down. I will need a couple of days at least to fully reconstruct the planeswalker. Meet me in the dust pit in the Undercity 2 days from now. It's some kind of arena, in case you haven't been there before. See you then.
I pay the price. Tell me what has happened, or I'll let the Ark Guards know about this.
Good luck with that. Now bloody get out of my sight.
What?
Let's go, love. This isn't worth it. Didn't you hear what the captain said?
Make no trouble, you will. Side, side, side.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go?
took him. You took my son.
Prophetess, it's good to see that you're here. Just follow the hallway down into the cave. That Starling man is on the ship. Or whatever you want to call it.
Himself? Just look at that thing. It's unbelievable.
I know. Wait, but apparently those steel spiders helped him. Interesting creatures,
maybe
really.
You should go ask
with enough
order
of them, we could build another sun temple.
Work as the new probably. Even still, it would be better if we used the machine.
What? Yes, that just might work.
Walk blessed.
It was a tube with a circumference of 3 fingers' length. Well, well, you are the one everyone is talking about. Kermai Kazor Tatakajape. Pleased to meet you. Material, not help. To be honest, with all those brutes hammering on Gertrude right now, he is more concerned for her well-being than for his own need to be helped out. That's the deal, yes. Even though he wonders what you hope to find up there. Anyway, enough talk. They say you are quite skilled in finding things. Sakabaku copper alloys, and a Pyrian crystal cube. Find them. Well, that's the challenge. But as far as he knows, you might find one in Thalgard. Here, I'll mark both locations on your map. And now, excuse him. His thoughts exactly. Now bring him a new one. Chop chop.
That's the prophetess, isn't it?
Any luck?
Well, you know, according to the prophecies, the Star City has existed for tens of thousands of years now. In other words, if the ancient fathers have survived all that time, they will survive these High Ones, as you call them, as well.
100 times. The sky can rain fire.
Just as dead. Maybe they already have. Can you really blame them? Look at what mankind has done to the world ever since they've been here. If the ancient fathers consciously avoid interfering, they have their reasons. No. Gertrude and everything you see here is the result of decades of work.
What he wants is to fulfill his life's dream, his people's prophecies. That the Starlings one day return to where they came from.
Perfect, that's them. Good. Ah, he thought so. Very good work. He does have help, but indeed, according to your standards, he did it on his own. You know, many things. Yes, he didn't expect it, but you and your order have been of great assistance indeed. Ah, and you should go to the captain's cabin before you leave. Your Grand Master arrived a short while ago, and it seems he wants to talk. Well, any luck?